Now we will cook Coho salmon, firstly seasoned with salt, pepper, and blackening seasoning. Transfer to a hot cast iron skillet. Cook and season in the pan. There you have it.